And the answer is no. This is a case of what I would call reverse causation. You can argue that the size of the fire causes the number of firefighters that are being deployed. And that's because the bigger the fire, the more firefighters the fire department will send. Now our graph that shows the correlation between these two variables is oblivious to the direction of this arc. You could conclude size causes this fire number of firefighters. You could conclude number of firefighters causes the size. In both cases, you could use exact same data. But when I put it this way, it's pretty obvious that the right answer should be the size of the fire causes the number of firefighters to go up. And that's not from the data itself. It's because we know something about fire and firefighters. It's impossible to deduce from this data that there's a causal relationship. It could be just coincident, or the causal relationship could go either way.